problem I was having with my face and my skin, my hyperpigmentation, the discoloration of my forehead and all throughout my pore size, the indifference I had like with my chin, my cheeks, my forehead, they were gray, and you could see it just by looking in the mirror. It looked horrible. I look back at pictures from 2008 to now, and my skin looks so much more youthful than it ever has. And to tell people that I'm 47, their mouth about drops to the floor. Some people think I'm still in my 30s, and that makes me feel amazing, thanks to Lori. My name's Andy, and I live confidently.